Over a period of time in the last 35 odd years, I've learned a lot of things, and I thought that I should share some of these things with all of you as far as leadership is concerned and what is expected at Karvy from its leaders. And the most important thing I've realized is vision. Pluto had said, a nation without vision perishes. And one of the first statements that Jawaharlal Nehru made after we attained independence was a repute of what Pluto has said, and I guess an organization without a vision will perish. And therefore, it is absolutely essential for all of us to build a vision for the organization that you represent, to ensure that people subscribe to that vision, and also ensure that personal vision of envisioning of individuals, especially in the leadership team and others, mesh well with that of the organization. In the case of Karvy, it's a little more difficult because you have the group vision, you have an individual business with how they comprising of that particular organization and how they get together. But I think the ultimate goal is probably the same. The endeavor should also be to try and see how we get there. But one thing that I have learned over a period of time is that God has been very kind to us, and He has not put any premium on dreaming.